Welcome back to BRGY X Mix! Kasama pa rin si VJ Sam! Hey. And our very special guest, Josh Cullen of SB19. In case you missed it, kanina we dived into his musical journey. Ngayon naman, for our last activity, ano nga ba ang mga babalik-balikan sound chip ng ating guest for today?
Yes, so as you guys can see, may bowl tayo dito. Ang kailangan lang gawin ni Josh is bumunot lang siya ng mga song titles, which is on the paper. At kung ano makuha niyang kanta, we'll play it right away. And then afterwards, he will give out his favorite lyric from that song and explain to us how it is relevant to his identity as a person and as a musician. O, diba guys? We're getting deep here. We love to see it. So, ready ka na ba?
Sounds fun. Sige.
Sounds fun. Okay. Ready.
You may pick the very first song.
Dun, dun. No pressure, but pressure.
Tila Luha! Oh, yeah. Perfect!
Nga ba, bakit nga ba mahal kita? Kung sa puso mo ay mayroon ang iba.
Hanapin ang SB19.
Pero di ba medyo weird nga pag binabalik-balikan yung mga... Okay. Especially ito, kasi debut single ninyo.
Oh. Tsaka yung creative direction kasi before, parang... hindi pa kami fully may hawak eh. Mm. So, medyo, alam mo yun, napipigilan pa. And, yeah. Ano, meron ngayon.
Experimenting ano, din. Yeah.
But also, we wanna ask, ano ba yung lyric na, you know, tugma sa'yo from Tila Luha?
Maliban na ako yung maasa, tama bang nadarama para sa'yo, Sinta? During those times, I wasn't good enough talaga na kumanta ng ballad. So, pinractice ko siya lagi na parang araw-araw, nagkukuluhan ako sa kwarto, pinapractice ko yung part na yun paulit-ulit for, ano, siguro, at least 2 hours a day. Paulit-ulit lang, rinding-rinding na ako. Yeah.
Dun, 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 dun.
Sige, ito, nasa hit na.
Okay, ano kaya? Ano kaya yun? Ang napili?
Sofa!
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 There you
Sofa.
Go!
Ngayong gabi ay di pa lalagpasin ang iyong himpilan at isipan na aking kakalugin pamamagitan ng halina upang iyong gustuhin. Josh Cullen, no cap, let me kill this beat, yeah.
Gusto mo sample naman din.
Wow.
Kanina narinig ko ng konti.
Baka nakalimutan ko na yung lyrics eh. Teka lang ah. Game. 5, 6, 7, 8. Ngayong gabi ay di pa lalagpasin ang iyong himpilan at isipan na aking kakalugin pamamagitan ng halina upang iyong okay. Josh Cullen, no cap, let me kill this beat, yo.
Woo!
Pero mahaba pa yun. Uh-oh. First ever collaboration ko with an artist na
yes.
As a solo. Kasi pinili ko yung cousins ko kasi sila yung gusto ko i-share yung talent nila. Tulad nga lang sabi ko, yung opportunity mahirap makuha. Mm-hmm. And feeling ko kaya ko ibigay sa kanila yun. Mm-hmm. And that's the least that I can do to help them, di ba?
Ako nag-curious ako. Siyempre, you have a lot of experience then as a performer, as an artist, di ba? Pero ikaw ba, may mga bago ka bang natutunan from them while you were working
of
with
course.
Them?
Of course. I'm the type of person na parang open ako lagi.
Mm-hmm.
Ayoko nung parang nag-work ako pero hindi ako natututo. Mm-hmm. Kasi it stops you from being, you know, better. Pagkasama ko sila, ang dami ko natututunan sa kanila. Ang daming influences din na nai-share sa akin. Feeling ko dahil sa kanila, parang napabilis din yung pag-grow ko as an artist.
Okay, this one, last.
Ooh.
Ooh.
Of course,
Chevrolet.
Wild tonight.
Not too difficult to align. Eyes on me, it's a highlight. Laid out, but know that I can. When the sun goes down, know that I am.
Oh my God!
I love it. Gusto ko yung not your typical twilight.
I see what you did there.
I kind of, kasi yung lagi sinasabi, Josh Cullen, kaya naman sa Edward Cullen, diba? This is not your typical Twilight, bro. This is not your typical Twilight. This is Josh Cullen.
Yes.
So it's my time. Nauna pa ako kay Edward Cullen, diba?
Yes!
True! But syempre, excited kami na nakapag-release ka na ng bagong single as Josh, no? So what made you decide na ito yung right time na i-share mo yung personal like music mo with everybody?
Parang nag-grow na kami as individual artists. Nakikita ko talaga ang iba na rin yung creativity tsaka yung ano talaga ng buong grupo. Yung parang meron na rin talaga silang strong will, ano parang siguro yung mga gusto na rin nila masunod, yung parang gano'n. So, in-explain ko nga na i-align natin sa window time and ito nga, nagkaroon ako ng window time ngayon. So, I decided na this is the perfect timing to release it.
Came up with many, many songs. You've written many songs. Mm. Pero bakit Wild Tonight ang napili mong debut single?
Ah, nareflect ito. Honestly, yung pinaka-personality ko. I grew up parang liking hip-hop, dance songs. Mm-hmm. Siyempre, kasama ng EDM pop. Parang gusto ko talaga ever since gumawa ng parang club vibe. You know, where you can play anywhere. Na-stuck ako while making it, honestly. Nagawa ko na yung instrumental, ginawa namin, ginawa ko with my cousin. Ang daming revisions. Masishare ko naman yung sa mga behind the scenes kung paano ko, you know,
exciting!
Kung paano ko siya ginawa. Mm-mm. Pero during the lyrics, nahirapan ako kasi ang hirap pala ng vampire ka talaga. Sabi ko kasi gusto ko real life, as in ako na talaga. Kakapang ko, ano na ito, parang magkakatawalan ko na talaga ito. Mm-hmm. Kasi it's something na idea ko. Kailangan fully executed, fully committed ako sa idea na ito. Sure. Then one day, or one night, natutulog ako. Tapos bilang ko naalimpungatan.
Wow!
Napanaginipan ko siya. Napanaginipan ko yung lyrics. Mm-mm. Tapos hindi ko siya inano, hindi ko siya tinulog kaagad. Ginawa ko. Kinuha ko yung phone ko, ni-record ko agad.
Para hindi ka makinig.
Mas madali ko siya na then nasulat ko yung first two lines na napanaginipan ko after nun, medyo nadalian na ako.
Ayan. Yan, ang galing.
Wow!
Parang, that's very vampire-esque.
Diba? Parang, it was an interesting experience for me. At totoo pala talaga yun na kahit sa sobrang pag-iisip ko siguro, sobrang ako dito sa
subconscious mo na na.
Habang natutulog ako, nasulat ko siya.
And we love to see it and hear it. Siyempre, creative director ko pa rin, ko pala nung music video. So, we stan talent.
That's probably why, sabi niya nga, ganun kaganda yung results.
Yes. How lucky are we, you guys, that we get to experience Wild Tonight as well. And of course, you know, we want to thank you, Josh, for joining us.
Thank you, of course,
and sharing all of your insights here with us. So once again, thank you so much, Josh Cullen. And just like SB19, obviously, we are all here to support you all the way on your new music. Alam mo naman yan, I watched you grow to be the talented and confident person you are. Para akong nanay, guys, but it's true. It makes me very proud. I'm sure lahat ng 18 nakaka-relate dyan, di ba? To see them grow, not just as a group, but individually, I think it's so awesome to see you thriving in this new era, and it really makes me proud. So, proud mom talaga ako, guys.
To the people who have been supporting me from the very beginning or sa mga bago, you can check out Wild Tonight out on all digital streaming platforms and syempre yung official music video on my official YouTube channel. Just search for Wild Tonight, and for my social medias, you can just search for Josh Cullen or Josh Cullen Santos.
But for now, this is all the time that we have. Sadly, we'll talk to you again very soon, Josh. We hope to see you more often dito, of course. And malay natin, next time, kumpleto na ang SP19 dito, di ba guys? Why not?
Yes, for sure. And of course, kung nabitin kayo, kasi ako medyo nabitin pa ako. Kung nabitin kayo for today's episode, don't worry, V-Fam, because VJ Sam will come back next week to give us more fun and exciting ganaps about the music world. Mm. And if you want more throwback episodes, pwedeng paninurin yang balik-balikan sa iWantTFC app anytime, anywhere. Just download the iWantTFC app via Google Play Store for Android users and Apple App Store for iPhone users. Or you can visit iwanttfc.com and watch your favorite Kapamilya shows for free.
And if you guys want to keep up with everything Mix related, you guys can follow us on our social media platforms. We're at Mix Global everywhere.
Yes, and V-Fam, available na din tayo on YouTube. Just go to ABS-CBN Entertainment's YouTube channel and search for Brgy. At doon lalabas na agad lahat ng past episodes natin. Kaya wala nang rason para mahuli pa kayo sa ating favorite global hangout.
Pero ayun na nga, V-Fam, we've reached the end of our first ever Brgy and a Mix episode. I hope you guys had a lot of fun with me because I had a lot of fun with you. This has been VJ Sam with 2Ms for Brgy X Mix. Peace out, you guys!
Yes, that is a wrap. This has been your host, Shania Gomez. See you guys next time only here on your favorite global hangout. Here on The Place to Be happy, be you, Brgy X Mix.
Thank you so much
for having me.
Well, tonight.
I'm gonna party!